Well, you have to set screens and try to get guys open, and that's the only thing you can do. But Kentucky is so tenacious with playing the passing lane.
Stealing the bucket a moment ago.
And it's something they work on at practice, being able to shoot the gap and get out in transition.
55% from the floor. They've been helped by five steals and high percentage looks on the other end. Briscoe!